Well, a woman is shot in an apparent road rage incident near downtown Billings. The 38-year-old victim is recovering in the hospital with what police are calling non-life-threatening injuries. It happened just before 10:30 last night on the 200 block of Avenue F. Authorities say they are investigating but do not have any suspects.